Hello.
Oh, hi.
Hello. We decided to have a great big shopping trip today.
Well,
we're better to
good.
Hi, Barbara.
Hello.
Anyway, we decided it was going to take so long for Sabrina's clothes to come from London. We'd better do something about it.
Well, of course, and you came to the right place. Barbara, would you like to help?
No. I'm going in the back. I have work to do.
All right. Sabrina, come with me. We'll find you something pretty. I've got some lovely things right over here. Your size, size 5.
How did you know?
Well, I've helped Franny get enough clothes, so you just look here and enjoy yourself, and be back. We just have to give Barbara a little time, that's all.
I know. I guess maybe I shouldn't have brought Sabrina here, but I just thought maybe...
I know. I just wish so that if Jennifer were here, she could be such a help right now.
Yes, I wish she were here for more reasons than one. Oh, Lisa, all this business with Sabrina. I think it's punishment for what I did to my sister.
Oh, no, Kim, put that from your mind this instant. Of course not. You remember what happened. Jennifer and Bob are not getting along at all. She left him.
I know, but I don't want Sabrina to have to pay for our mistakes.
Oh. Honey, did you find anything you think you'd like?
I think this would look lovely on Franny.
Oh, well, yes, that is a Franny-type dress, isn't it? But it's not really your style. Well,
I'm afraid I buy most of my things in second-hand shops.
Oh, well, that's because you're an artist. Well, you like
hello,
to draw.
Hello. Oh, I see the clan is gathering.
Yes, indeed. Oh, Sabrina, this is my husband, Earl Mitchell. This is our Sabrina.
Sabrina, we meet at last. Well, welcome to Oakdale. As a recent outsider, I want to tell you that you're going to love it here.
Thank you, Mr. Mitchell.
Now, call me Earl. It's so good to see you.
Oh, bless your heart. It's good to see you, too. And Lisa tells me you're working round the clock at the Argus.
Oh, yes, I hardly ever see him, even for a dinner.
Oh, well, let's change that now. Why don't the two of you join us for dinner tonight?
Oh, we'd love to.
Absolutely.
Barbara, honey, we're going to put together a family dinner tonight. Won't you and Paul join us?
I don't think so, thank you.
Yes.
Well, I would say yes. But I have work to do. I have to redo all these sketches.
I've been admiring your sketches. You're very talented. Was your mother an artist as well?
No, my mother was a nurse. But that didn't stop her from encouraging me in my art. She was a remarkable woman. I owe her a great deal.